Though a lot of Houston will most likely see little change when the University Interscholastic League reshuffles its member schools, there always seem to be just enough curveballs thrown into the mix to keep everyone's interest. That's why coaches and administrators will meet at education centers across the state Monday morning, while players and fans huddle near smartphones, computers and televisions. At 9 a.m., the UIL, the state's governing body for public schools, will release its biennial reclassification and realignment for football and basketball for the 2016-2018 school years. The cutoffs for each class were released in the fall, taking some of the drama out of the equation, but with schools moving up and down around the state as well as in Houston, districts and regions will see differences. Here's what to look out for when it comes to realignment. Powers head to 6A, as seems to be the case every 2 years. An Area 5A, Old 4A football powerhouse or two makes the jump to the state's largest classification after dominating at the second highest class. In 2014, it was Dawson, Friendswood and Montgomery, which were a combined 28-9 the year before. In 2012, it was Manville, which played in a state final the previous fall. This time around it's a state champion, George Ranch, and a semi-finalist, Ridge Point, among others. And with basketball included, Class 6A welcomes back the current 0-1 boys basketball team in Bush. Ridge Point and Bush should join in with six other 6A Fort Bend ISD schools. George Ranch's destination isn't as clear, with the remaining Lamar Consolidated schools still in 5A. George Ranch may go north and join the seven KDISD schools or east to Fort Bend, Cy Fair to Region 2. The effects of fewer 6A schools in West Texas and Dallas ISD should be felt in Houston. The result could see Cy Fair ISD moving back to Region 2 for the first time since 2010. Amarillo and Lubbock schools are moving down, eliminating a district out west and shifting Dallas area schools from Region 2 to Region 1. At the same time, Dallas ISD only has two 6A left, while Houston-centric Region 3 is still adding schools. That should open up room in the vast Region 2, which covers areas in Dallas, East and Central Texas, Austin and Houston. Cy Fair ISD, with 8 schools at the time, was in Region 2 during the 2008-10 cycle. Lufkin back to Houston with fewer and fewer larger schools in East Texas. Lufkin became a Houston area school in 2004 and didn't return for a decade, facing the likes of the Woodlands and Magnolia in district play and their natural rivals early in the season. That changed when the Panthers dropped 5A in 2014, but they're moving back up, and with Longview, John Tyler and Tyler Lee all likely expected to merge with Dallas area schools Mesquite and Rockwall. That could leave Lucan moving back south. The Woodlands-Lufkin game decided 7 of the 10 outright district championships in their league, with the two splitting one in 2008 and sharing one with A&M Consolidated 4 years later. Lamarck still shrinking. It wasn't that long ago, 2010, that Lamarck was playing in the state's second largest classification and playing in its 10th state championship game. On Monday, the Cougars will officially find themselves in the third smallest out of six. Lamarck, which saw its district annexed by neighboring Texas City, will find itself in Class 3A Division 1. But don't expect the wins to go away. The five-time state champions are 50-14 since 2011, with just one loss in district play.